Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market in Orleans for February of 2023, and we'll compare that to Feb of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscribe button, notification bell, and we'll get them pushed out to you every 30 days. So what went on just for the month in Orleans is that we had 83 sales, which is a significant decline of 49% compared to last year. Now, the overall average price was almost $576,000. And that was a drop of about 21%. When we break that down into residential freehold and condominiums, for residential freehold, the average price is $627,000, and that's a decline of 21% in the average price. For condominiums, you can see that the average is $412,000 compared to $491,000 last year. So that's a decline of 16%. And the big factor that we're seeing right across the board is in how long it's taking to sell. And they're taking over a month compared to 6 days last year. Now, just to put a quick perspective on this, the average price in Orleans compared to Barhaven is that Barhaven, the average price is $109,000 more than in Orleans. And if you took the average price and compared it to Canada, Canada is $136,000 more. Interesting numbers. Thank you.